But there's some man that just in and out of prison, in and out of prison, in and out of prison. They're just checking in and checking out like it's a fucking hotel. There's certain man, right? They will go to jail, be in and out of jail, and when they come back, they're like, boys, I'm back. Like, I'm back. Yeah, there's certain man, they just in and out of jail. There's certain man, they're doing 10 years, right? And they've seen the same person go in and come out, go in and come out 3-4 times throughout their 10-year sentence. There's certain man, they love jail. Because as I said before, certain these men, right, jail is like youth club for them. Yeah, it's like youth club for big boys. Yeah? You go out on the exercise yard in the morning, man are in the corner, burning weed, telling man stories about how they mash up this chick a couple years ago on the road. Yeah? How they smacked out this youth and that, or telling man a story about this and that. It's just a joke, man. But yeah, there's certain man, they've been in jail for 6 years and they come out and they can't even, they don't even know how to cross the road. They didn't go to a Cat D prison. So they weren't allowed out. There's certain man, they go to a Cat D prison and they're allowed out on the weekend. Now, I met a youth one time. He was out for the weekend and he had to go back to prison maybe Sunday night or Monday or something like that. With certain man, and obviously you can only get to Cat D prison if you've got good behavior. So no fights, no burning weed, no banging out on the ops, nothing like that. Yeah. You need to have good behavior for a prolonged period of time to get Cat D. Now, when I was only in there for 6 weeks, so there was no Cat D for me or nothing like that. I'm in there for toilet time or whatever, innit? Toilet time is a short period of time, whatever, innit? If you're in jail for 5-6 years and you don't get a Cat D, meaning you're not allowed out of prison, bro, the outside world is going to be different, yeah? Especially if you don't have a phone, yeah? You're contacting man on a regular basis and shit like that, or whatever. You don't have no privileges so you can use a phone. Certain man, they have no privileges in prison. Certain man, they're on block, yeah, all the time, because all they do is fight, man. So they don't get no privileges. So if you're not in a Cat D prison, when you get to leave prison on a weekend basis, I don't know, maybe you get one, I don't know how Cat D works, because I don't know anyone who's been in Cat D. You know, plenty of men who've been in jail, but not Cat D or whatever, innit? But let's say they let you out on a weekend, or let's say they let you out once a month, yeah? They ain't getting to experience the outside world. Because some men come out of jail, they don't even know how to cross the road. They don't know what's going on outside.